struck by a smooth criminal.
Hi everyone. Today I am at Livid Farm, and I thought I would show you all how to do this. Since I know a lot of you don't actually know how to. So starting off, what I'm going to do is do all this farming patch around here. So you click on the diseased one and you choose which one it looks like over here. So you do that. And in between, I fertilize the empty patches because it does take a little while to be able to click anything after you fix the diseased plants. So do this one. And then after I've done all the farming patches around here, if Pauline looks like she's really sad, you energize her. You choose which one is positive, and it boosts her up. And then you fix the broken fence by you take the logs from here. And oh, the screen shifts and it annoys me. You take the logs from there and you convert them to the timber fence posts. So it has reset, so let's do it again. Screen shifting really annoys me because I'm clicking where I should be clicking, but it's not working. Okay, this one's a little bit different because she's already happy. So you pick the livid plants and you bunch them up and then you put them in the trade wagon. And I always like to make sure that I have posts already made. Just a habit that I'm into. You don't have to do it that way. You can grab them one at a time as you're doing them. It doesn't really matter. This is just habit for me. Okay, so she looks pretty down and depressed again, so pick the right option and then she's happy again. Okay, and it's this friggin' screen shifting, yep. So it's that one and this one. Now I'll just go through the rewards. So the first one is you teleport near a Falador farm, teleports you down there. The repair rune pouch is really, really helpful if you're doing something like ZMI. So you don't have to do the contact NPC spell to fix your rune pouch. This one is like pretty close to the lodestone, so it's alright. This is really helpful. I'll show you. If you open it up, it shows every single farming patch that you've got, if there's something in it, and it tells you if it's fully grown, it's growing. Fully grown, fully grown. And it tells you if something's dead. Okay, so that one I find really, really helpful. This one, it allows you to feed your familiar so it doesn't die. Make leather instead of having to go to a tanning place. I'm not actually 100% sure what this one does. I think it, like in Stealing Creation or something, it stops people from attacking you. Group Vengeance is amazing. It's particularly really good for dungeoneering, because you can just group venge your whole team. This one teleports you right near the farming patch in Trollheim, and this one's the group one, obviously. And this one, I think, allows you to do spells from other books, but it's different from the spellbook swap. Okay, so, and then there's Wishes. Obviously, seems pretty straightforward. You can get seeds, herbs, unfinished potions, all of that. So, seems pretty straightforward there. Okay, so this is the points that you earn for each particular things that you do. So when you cure the diseased plant, you get 20 points. When you fertilize the patches, you get 20. When you bunch up the livid and put them in the wagon, you get 120. Fix the fences are 20 points each. And energizing Pauline is 100 points. So it's pretty straightforward and all that. As you can see, I'm getting pretty close to finishing, but still got 150k resources to go. Yay. So yeah, and that's about it, really. It's pretty straightforward, except when the screen shifts, because it's ridiculous and you just misclick and start running around on the outside. Yay. So yeah, that's it. And also, I forgot to mention in my Mage Arena video, don't forget to wear pink or pink capes for October, because it is breast cancer awareness and everything. So to show your support, get some pink. Alright. So that's about my video for today. I've got to see if I can get around to doing another one that I want to do, for the big chin chomper, diversion thing. Alright, so until next time, happy new lifing. See you guys.